think in many ways, us first seeing the movie really inspired us and made us go, wow, man, that would be great if we could get, you know, a bunch of, you know, friends and prior, you know, current athletes together and just, you know, have fun, be competitive. But, you know, I think that in many ways, that was our inspiration for wanting to play. And then Derek was our inspiration for wanting to win.
Played on Sunday, co-ed. Then I saw that there's a Tuesday night where the big guys play. I'm like, that's where I got to go.
Our buddy Mark was in a Sunday league, and once we found that out, we got all interested, played Sunday, and decided to join Tuesday.
Dodgeball to me is just a great way to have some fun, get away from everything, and really just build some team spirit. It's really fun. You go out there, and you'd be surprised. You'd think dodgeball is a real individual sport, but you really do rely on each other throughout the game. It's really important to make sure that you work together, and we even have plays.
It's not like math class, you know, where you can just sit there and fall asleep. Like, you need to be there. You need to put time and effort into it once a week. and it's one of those things, like, it's kind of hard to explain. I don't know. It's like one of those things that just kind of touches me right here.
Yeah, I actually came into it more than midway into the last season. And I know they were more than capable of taking it all the way, which obviously they came in second, which is not what they anticipated. But as far as I see it, they are number one. They will take it all this season.
Go something that looked good and just but still had that touch of something great.
Why the exclamation mark?
Because it's not just Derek, it's Derek.
I'm Derek.
When I put it on, it's like a shield and it emits this presence. And it really just, you know, it's unexplainable, really. And once I see all the comrades out there together, you know, with the same shirt on, and they're really, you know, they really show something special on the field.
What does Derek mean to me? Well, you really can't say too much about Derek. You have to know him. There's really no words to express what Derek means. It's more like a feeling. It's like you know his presence when he's there.
I'm there for moral support. I just stand there, and they get support from that.
He really just kind of stands there and kind of cheers us on, but it's deeper than that. He gives us a lot more emotional support. Just the fact that he's there, we feel like we're playing for something.
Derek's a unique character, but he always gets us motivated with the crazy stuff that he says or just the yelling he does or anything he does.
Because our first season, one game Derek wasn't there. We didn't play the same. We lost. Derek was there. We won.
He's just a genius, you know? You can see, as in the earlier interview, he's, you know, just a smart man, an inspiration to us all, so really felt that it was good to name our team after him.
On Team Derek, I am the captain. I lead my team best as possible to victory. I come up the lineups, make sure I have the right guys in during the right situations.
Well, I like to think that I'm kind of a silent assassin, you know, kind of play my role by leading through example. I mean, other than that, just try to make good plays, be smart about it, you know, not make careless mistakes. And I think a lot of the guys get pumped up when I'm doing well, so.
It's like a huge team effort, you know, we show up, we're giving each other high fives, we're warming up in the beginning. You know, we're there for each other out on the court.
I don't have the arm like everybody else, so I get the stingers for the big throwers like Ian and Andrew. And basically when somebody makes a mistake of throwing the ball at me, I catch it.
It's best to double team, because if you just go one-on-one, it's really tough, because they can dodge one ball, but it's a lot harder to dodge two balls.
Short bus kids, they have a chip on their shoulder. They win the championship every year, and we're looking to knock them off.
They take it for granted what they have, and I understand that they're the team to beat. But at the same time, I feel as a group, on any given day, we could take that title from them.
Well, you know, I mean, As of now, I believe we're the only team in dodgeball history who has a winning record against that team.
And we're like the two superpowers Tuesday night, you know? And whoever comes out of that night is obviously going to win the whole thing.
I mean, I hate to say it, but we own their ass.
Let's go! Let's go!
Come out to play today. They came out and smoked us. That's all there was to it.